Hey viewers, Leslie here. I wanted to talk to you guys about school because it's almost over for us here at college. We did a whole bunch of cool animation. If you guys haven't been to my Facebook page, you are definitely missing out on all the animation we do. The latest one we did was our light animation. Another one we did would be the puppet animation that was also on Facebook. Hope you guys watched that because it was very frustrating to do stop motion. I've been working on a script lately and it's turning out really well. I'm really surprised how good it is compared to a book I've been writing since freshman year. So I won't read it to you guys now because it's not ready. I got invited to a new page and it's a Christian site. Christianmanga.com. It's really cool. They have all these Christian comic books and mangas, and you could read them. They're really safe for kids. I mean, the pictures are great. You can live stream and watch people draw their characters or your characters. A lot of people get recognized, especially my friend Kayla, who's on the page, and she's doing a really cool manga. It's really awesome. I'm reading this book right now, and I have to finish it before the end of the year so that way I can continue buying the books for myself. It's Case Closed. It's really good. It's about this kid on the cover. He was a teenage detective and he took some poison from these bad guys and they turned him into a kid, and now he has to find a way to turn back to normal. It's really good. They go through a lot of detective stuff. It's like a Sherlock Holmes theme. I recommend you read it because it's really good. Don't watch the anime because in English it's not really good. And if you like watching stuff in Japanese with subtitles, you're okay. I mean, some of the characters sound really good to the, and true to their the way they're drawn, but I kind of don't like the way they did that. Anyways, I also wanted to let you guys know that it's warm out. Really warm out. As you can see here, it's pretty awesome out there. I don't know if you guys can see it or anything. I've been drawing myself. I've been doing my characters for the script I've been writing. Oh, I did a reel. If you guys saw my last episode, I did a reel for whole bunch of different characters I liked. Sorry they all sound the same, and they're all, most of them are guys, because I have a really low voice. So I hope you guys enjoy, the rest of your year, because, if you think about it, you're 1 year closer to graduating high school, graduating middle school. It's a life out here, and you gotta make sure that you're ready for it, because I wasn't. And I really hope you guys enjoy this video and a lot of other videos I will be doing in the future. We're doing this pixel animation and we can't tell you what it is yet, but I'm gonna give you a hint. It's gonna be called Name That Tune. So I'm gonna give you a tune and whatever you guys think, you guys write it at the bottom. You guys have to guess what the pixelation is, okay? So let's hear it for Name That Tune. All right, so you just leave your comments down at the bottom. If you get it right, I will give you a limited edition Dragon Ball Z number 10 comic book. It also comes with a reel on the back. So whoever gets it right gets to have it. Hope you guys enjoy. May the best player win. Hey everyone, for those of you who have just started watching and for everyone else, I have just gotten a new YouTube site. So if you guys want to go to youtube.com/ Leslie Rios. You can see all my videos and all my favorites. I hope you guys go to the favorites because there is some pretty awesome stuff on there. No joke. And I hope you guys have a good one. Bye.